John Bolton has worked for three Republican presidents and caused controversy even among members of his own party. Now he joins a Trump administration, apparently in turmoil. Analysts say Bolton is a hardliner, and Donald Trump is sending a very clear message by choosing him instead of a more moderate voice.
Mr. Bolton didn't see a war that he didn't like. You know, when he was at the United Nations as an acting ambassador there, because he couldn't get confirmed by the Senate, he said, you know, diplomacy is useless. It could might as well float out into the sea and sink. I think what we can see is an escalation of tensions.
Bolton has a history of imposing American military might. He advocated the invasion of Iraq in 2003. While ambassador to the UN, he took a hard line against North Korea and Iran by pushing for sanctions in 2007.
The United States has followed a policy for over 4 years, essentially of deferring to European efforts to negotiate with Iran. So I think it's clear that that policy has failed.
The seasoned politician's return to the front line of foreign policy gives him an opportunity to shape the president's views on North Korea and Iran at a critical moment. Trump has spoken of wanting to rip up the Iranian nuclear accord, and he's due for a much anticipated meeting with North Korean leader Kim Jong-un in May.
The talks with North Korea go poorly. Trump will walk out and say, you know, that didn't really get us anything. And John Bolton's going to say, look, I told you we should strike North Korea. John Bolton's been on the record. He said twice in the last 6 months the U.S. should attack North Korea.
Even within Trump's inner circle, there's disagreement about whether Bolton is the right man for the national security job. His ideology is thought to be aligned with his boss. He's already tried to ease fears that he'd push the United States into another conflict, saying he will be one voice among many who are advising the president, and there should be a free exchange of ideas. As an ever-growing number of Trump's right-hand men and women have learned, Bolton's biggest challenge may be keeping the continued faith of President Trump and his job. Natasha Ghoneim, Al Jazeera.